Browns back on the practice field. They get ready for their third preseason game. And the thing we have to talk about today is kickers, because it is becoming more and more apparent that this team might have a little bit of a kicking problem. Of course, we saw missed kicks in the game on Saturday, but today both kickers missed two kicks during kicking drills, and Mary Kay, it's starting to become a little concerning.
It's been a little concerning, Dan. It's been a concern for a while. We've watched Austin Seibert miss numerous kicks out here in practice. It seemed like he settled down for a little bit, but they each, like you said, missed two kicks today in the field goal drills, and then Austin Seibert came back and missed a 40-yarder at the end of a team period. So, and they in the game, they missed a 53-yarder by Joseph, a 52-yarder by Austin Seibert. I am to the point now where I do not see how you can go into the season with Austin Seibert. I mean, that one, in my mind, that's a no-brainer. I don't see how you can do that. As far as Greg Joseph is concerned, maybe he can still pull himself out of this and become their kicker, but I think it's a dire situation right now.
And Scott, their schedule is so tough early in the season, and we know NFL games are so close to begin with. You really can't have a kicker messing something up if you've got a chance to win a game in New England or win a game early on against Seattle, something like that.
Yeah, we've seen that movie from the Browns before, too. I think one of the most problematic things today was watching Austin Seibert leave it short. It was about 48 yards, but still everything we heard when he was drafted is how big of a leg he has, how it sounds coming off his foot. But with both of them at this point now, it's gotten to where you kind of expect there to be a miss there. And if they do make every kick, that's pretty big news, and that's not the kind of news you want from your kickers.
And the big problem the Browns face, too, is there might not really be a solution out there right now. The one kicker that maybe would have been an option has already been traded, and he was with Baltimore anyway, so he wasn't going to get traded here. So the Browns, I don't know if their kicker is on the roster right now, but right now, Greg Joseph and Austin Seibert have to get it figured out if they want to win this job. We have full coverage of the day here at training camp at cleveland.com/Browns.